we start the sprint in the right and we end up in the left. That's yeah, what I can say.
For you, you should be the winner of the stage.
Wow, today I think it's always good to see it before I say something like that. Where when you are in the moment, you are feel really yeah and not happy, but. But yeah, I think it's good to see it before I say something about that he not have to get the win.
So let's talk about before. It has been a crazy day, no?
I was in the first attacker on the first climb, and then I think this group is good. And then, yeah, the last days we have Van der Poel in the peloton there that just go and go. And then today we have Alaphilippe there also go. And then we was full racing and then we come down in the bottom and Alaphilippe stop and then the race start over again, and then the climb was the last the long climb was just suffer from the bottom to the top, and then the last 10 kilometer was again suffer. So it's just been an all out day, and for me we will see what happened with the victory with Rui Costa. And but what I can be satisfied with my performance, especially after yesterday, I had, overcooked, and then today we changed a little bit with, look more into how we cool me down, and today it was also a little bit colder, and that suits me well.
Just one word to conclude: how did you manage your effort, knowing that UAE was quite strong all along? How did you play your cards?
I think I was. Always try to move, but also do it on the easiest way and not go full gas. For sure, I go full gas many times, but not launch so hard attacks. Always, if we slow down, keep the pace high, and then we see. UAE was really good today. We could see with David de la Cruz in front, and then they have two fast guys here and Rui Costa, and then they end up with the win.
Thank you very much. Yeah.